feelings. I hope someday we'll get to know each other better. Sometimes the difference between life and death is a split.
It's attacking!
Well, I don't know. Not yet. It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon mound. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
I've been looking for you. That's something I'm supposed to deliver. I've been looking for you. Now, there's a new lady in charge of the orphanage in Riften. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Thank you.
whatever you want to know. Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here. Really? Where? Interesting. Same dragon. Damn it! We're blundering around in the dark here. We need to figure out who's behind it all. I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, for the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them. The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is. Nothing solid, yet. But my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor? Before the Great War, the Blades helped the Empire against the Thalmor. Our Grandmaster saw them as the greatest threat to Tamriel. At the time, that was true. Maybe it still is. So we fought them in the shadows, all across Tamriel. We thought we were more than a match for them. We were wrong. If we could get into the Thalmor embassy... Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could... I'm not sure yet. Meet me back in Riverwood. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
You remind me of myself a few years ago.
Really? In what way?
You're bloated with disease.
I am not. I am as healthy as a horse. How rude. How would you feel if someone said that about you?
It would ruin me.
Exactly. Please, try to be more polite in future.
Sorry.
Retrieve the horn of Jörgen Runkar. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Is this your best effort? Again. Use it wisely. gift you with this knowledge of Dawn. You have completed your training, Dragonborn. We would speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
Nader, I can take you to any of the hold capitals. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. My carriage is the safest way to travel. You ever met one of them cats? Khajiit, I think they called himself. Yes?
See a dog out there. Oh well. The blacksmith is offering a reward for a dog he saw on the road. I guess I'll stay on the lookout. Keep your nose clean while you're here, outsider.
Okay, was once like us, bound to winding mortality, but he willingly gave up.
Ah, at last. I hope you found the place all right. Well, what happens now is you start your new life in the Dark Brotherhood. This, as you can see, is our sanctuary. You won't find a safer place in all of Skyrim. So get comfortable. Soon, my dearest. Soon. I'm arranging a job for you, but I need some more time. Soon, the Night Mother will arrive. Ah, but one last thing. A welcome home present. The armor of the Dark Brotherhood. May it serve you well in all your endeavors. Try not to. But I do realize it's sometimes not that easy. You may want to make a statement, or a contract may require a public killing. Murder is obviously a very serious crime, and a very high bounty will be put on your head in the hold where the act was committed. You can run, obviously, but you'll still have a price on your head. If the guard accepts, you can serve your time in a cell, or pay your bounty. But there is another option. Some members of the Thieves Guild in Riften can get their bounties erased for a price. Something to think about.
Again. Tries to buy you some candy.
So you're the newest member of our dwindling, dysfunctional little family. I've heard quite a bit about you. Ooh, cocky. I give you 3 days before you screw up and someone runs a knife across your throat. But who knows? I've been proven wrong before. Did she now? And more. Dribbling in from time to time. Alice. It is, but they'll keep you busy. You can turn each one in as it's completed, or wait and turn in the whole group when all the targets... Well then, your targets are the Beggar Narfi, an ex-miller named Enodius Papias, and Baytil, a mine boss. When you've completed all those, we'll see if I might have some more. Happy hunting.
Thank you. for stops.
No offense.
Don't bother me, peasant. I've had a long journey and paid too much coin on these gifts to be late to Vittoria's wedding. Indeed, if we ever get there.
Why are we even going to a wedding at this far-flung end of the Empire anyway?
I told you.
What do you think you're doing?
Not hot enough. Is your sky real? Wait, I know you. Sorry, gotta run. Keep at it. We need to work twice as hard now that that fat-headed...
Never
to
come to something!
Ready always, my friend. No,
I'm just
kidding.
Hey, someone do something!
That's right!
No, he is... I'm really not in the mood. State your business or take your leave.
Divine's... Ache Scald.
This costume is itchy.
Not soldiers.
An armor.
He's proud of his service, Scald.
Moonstalk.
This isn't over. I catch you sending one letter to General Tullius. I'll have you both executed.
You never talk much about yourself, do you, Horik? I swear, these past 30 years, you've been at my side, and I think I barely know you.
What's to say? I was born on a farm, joined the Legion when I came of age, and I've served you ever since.
What about your family? There must have been someone.
The Night Mother is mother to all. It is her voice we follow, her will. Would you dare risk disobedience? And surely, punishment?
Keep talking, little man, and we'll see who gets punished.
Oh, be quiet, you great lumbering lapdog. The man has had a long journey. You can at least be civil. Mr. Cicero, I, for one, am delighted you and the Night Mother have arrived. Your presence here signals a welcome return to tradition.
Oh, what a kind and wise wizard you are! Sure to earn our lady's favor.
You and the Night Mother are of course welcome here, Cicero. And you will be afforded the respect deserving of your position as keeper. Understood? Husband?
Her. Oh, yes, yes, yes! Thank you, thank you, thank you!
But make no mistake. I am the leader of this sanctuary. My word is law. Are we clear on that point?
Oh, yes, mistress! Perfectly! You're the boss!
Ah, there you are. Good. I was done speaking with that muttering fool anyway. You must go to the city of Markarth and speak with the apothecary's assistant. The girl's been running her mouth. Wants an ex-lover killed. Her name is Muiri. I need you to talk to her, set up the contract, and carry it out. Just do whatever the contact wishes. Since it's your first contract, I'll let you keep whatever Muiri pays. She'll be generous, I'm sure. They always
are. I'm the perfect
weapon.
My infinite bounty form grants me...
Ah, another member of the family! Hello, hello! Tisk, tisk. Do you mistrust poor Cicero? I am, as you say, just an innocent jester. A fool. Oh, my work is not for me.
Don't let my appearance throw you off. I'm older than you. A lot. Getting bitten by a vampire when you're 10 will do that to a girl.
Skill, no bounds.
When I become wolf, I am treacherous.
Will there ever come a time when the people of Skyrim... Good. There is no. And I hope you were careful in that lumber mill. Your payment. For a job well done. Of course she is. I could do this all day. Here's your payment. Congratulations. You slaughtered an emaciated beggar in cold blood. Here's your payment. I don't like mimes, minstrel, as a rule. I'm also not crazy about the corpses of old women. For the Night Mother, I'll make an exception. But Astrid is the only mistress I serve.
You're back. Wonderful. I trust things fare well. I found an odd weapon from a Dunmer trader. Here, have a look, and place it on display.